when taking part in activities that could damage the sound processor, or when wearing a helmet, we recommend removing the sound processor entirely. You can use a sweatband for extra protection for the abutment if desired. If you take part in activities where you risk losing your sound processor, we recommend securing it with a safety line provided. Insert the safety line in the little hole beneath the direct audio input. Attach your sound processor. Secure the plastic clip to your clothing.